Okay, the next exercise we have for today is the bar facing burpee. Okay, so what we're doing here, like I said, we've done before, we've got two standing to burpees. You can either go chest off the floor, okay, just in that press up position and over, or you can go chest to floor. Okay, keeping the knees off the floor. From there, we're looking to jump straight over the bar, turning it around, okay, straight back into it again. Nice big jump, making sure those feet don't catch the bar. Okay, chest to floor, back up. So different to the lateral burpee where I'm standing side on, this time I'm standing facing towards it. Okay, so that is the bar facing burpee. It can also be done over a rower or something like that, okay?